Hey YouTube family, it's Alex and I'm back with another video. Today I have Adrian here, as you guys already know by now.
Period.
You know? So before I get into what we have here today, we're gonna do a prayer, then I'm gonna get into what we have here. So bow your heads with me and let us pray. Father God, bless us as we eat this food today. Make sure it's nourishing for the body. Make sure there's no impurities in it. Bless the hands that prepared it. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Amen.
Okay, so we have cucumbers. We got that rice. We got us some sausages. We have Bloves sauce, Bloves mild smackalicious sauce.
The yummy sauce.
The yummy-licious, smack-a-licious sauce. You feel me? You know, we had this in a previous video and we refroze it and reheated it, so.
And it's still good.
Bomb. Even better because it had the chance to marinate.
Yeah.
So we each have some of my butter sauce.
Yummy
we
too.
We have some potatoes and some shrimp here. And we have Bloves actually talked about this in one of her videos. It's a salt and vinegar seasoning from Buffalo Wild Wings.
Mm.
And she puts it on the cucumbers. And I love this sauce.
Does she dip it in her sauce too with that? Or
no,
just by itself?
By itself. She just sprinkles it on there and eats it. And I always get salt and vinegar wings at Buffalo Wild Wings all the time.
Buffalo
so
Wild
this is going to be good.
This stuff smells so freaking good. Like, I don't understand.
Delicious.
We need to like scoop this. Yeah, scoop this.
I'm hungry and I'm about to tear this up.
Tearing it up.
Oh, why did we forget? Guess what we forgot? Oh, so since we were over there tripping, we forgot forks. So now we've got to eat all this. How are we going to eat rice? Oh, we're about to cut. See you in a second. Okay, I'm back like I never left.
Period.
How did I forget forks? Like, how did I, what did I think I was going to eat the rice with my
hands
like a fool? No, but no, I needed a fork. And I got us some bowls to actually use too. So before we actually get into it again, we're doing the no wipe your mouth or wipe your hand challenge.
Yeah.
So we're supposed to have napkins in front of us to tempt us to wipe our
fingers,
but we can't wipe it until we're done with the video.
And we can't lick our fingers either, right?
No, I don't know about that. No licking, no nothing.
Okay.
It's gonna get messy. So no, you can't wipe your fingers. And we got this napkin in front of us just for us to want to pick it up.
Right.
And wipe. Okay.
It's about to get real messy.
So yeah. Cucumber.
Yep.
With the Bloves sauce. And we're sharing because we're family, like, you know.
Too many dishes to wash after. Like, eat that.
This is good. This is good. I'm hungry.
Wait,
I
forgot how good it was.
I forgot
how good it was. Oh.
No, but it's like, it's really even better. Since it's been sitting, marinating. I did add one stick of butter to this because it was more like thick and I wanted a little bit of like liquidy, so I added one stick of butter. Bomb. Doggone. Look at that.
Getting messy already.
You want a bite? You know what I'm gonna try?
What?
Oh, you could lick your fingers.
Okay.
You could lick your fingers. Like, what the heck? Because all this stuff would be messy. You could lick your fingers. You just can't wipe them with a napkin. And I want to wipe them already.
Man.
Is that fair? I don't know. I think so. That's fair. Like, how can you? I'm not. Yeah.
It's just going to be a real messy situation.
This is that salt and vinegar.
That was delicious.
What was delicious?
This potato and this sauce.
My sauce?
That was lit. Period.
This is bomb. I could eat this all day.
Really?
Heck yeah, you gotta try it.
Gotta get some rice.
That's bomb. So, topic for today for us to talk about
is how good this food is. No, just kidding.
No, for real, this is good.
Just kidding. This sauce, it is bomb though.
This is good.
Okay, you hyping it, so it's gotta be good.
You need to try it. Okay. You about to try it right now?
Yeah.
Okay. Just pour it like over the napkin so you don't get on that. It's good. You like that?
That is good. That's actually really good.
I know. I'm telling you, I gotta tear that up like as a snack. Look at this.
That's a whole meal.
This is some sausage rice. Oh, we're supposed to eat at the same time. You're supposed to eat sausage, cucumber, and rice with the sauce at the same time.
That's doing a lot.
No. It's supposed to taste good like as a combination.
Oh.
Oh, by the way, this is smoked sausage and beef sausage. It's a mix. I bought two. Mix them together so I don't know which what. But I'm about to do that. Let me see how that's even possible. Okay.
Maybe
I eat a sausage first. I'll hold a sausage in my mouth. And then get some rice. And then hold that in my mouth. Get a little bit of this.
This is lit.
That's good.
Y'all don't even know. This is
man.
Right now.
I can't even talk.
I could eat this every day.
I can't even talk. This might as well be an ASMR.
I mean. I don't understand how lit this is.
I really can't even talk. I could just. This is good.
And it's so simple.
It is so simple to make. This does go good together.
Well put together, you know? Ain't no sloppy stuff.
Well, this ain't even messy. Maybe when I get some potatoes and some shrimp, I'll get messy.
The potato was lit.
I'm gonna drop that. I want to pick up that napkin. We need our nails done. Let's talk about that. Let's talk about.
Y'all see this?
This is not us. We usually have our nails done. All the videos, our nails aren't done.
Horrible. We need a new nail tech.
We need a nail tech.
SF nail tech. Tag yourselves.
Or even, Oakland.
Anywhere.
In the Bay Area. We need a nail tech. Maybe the eyebrow, lashing.
We go to what's her name? Don't play her.
No, I just said we need. Yes, we go to Michelle.
Period.
She's been doing my eyebrows since high school.
The old prom. Days.
Yes.
A little baby shirt.
Well, I know this a little. Last time they were like this. Last time.
I think it was a little bit bigger. But I don't know. But the real topic we was going to talk about was social media. But, you know, people are just crazy for social media. That's it and that's all.
What do you mean by that?
Like, people just love to follow other people's lives and comment on it like they know them, you know, and always have something to say.
Like trolls?
Yeah. It's like you don't even know them. how can you speak, you know, on something that somebody else needs and you don't even know who it is?
People always have something to say about you. That's why I don't worry about people. Like, somebody is always gonna have something to say about you. Mm-hmm. Always. You can't stop people. There's always gonna be a dislike on your video. That's true. Can't please everybody.
So
and why try to spend life trying to please everybody? Please yourself.
Period.
I haven't to please. I was gonna say something else, but I saw something popping too. I wish you guys were here. This is bomb. Like, if you guys want, call me. If you need someone to talk to, call me.
Bye.
Just playing. Call me if you want me to make this for you. Just come over and I'll make this for you. It's bomb. I'm just playing.
She ain't making nothing for nobody. Sure ain't. Why? Yeah.
No, but it's really why good. Not? Ooh, what if I dip this in here? Oh, that's probably gonna be crazy.
That was out.
That was definitely out. Not it. Yo, you ain't gonna stop being here to dip your whole finger in there.
Exactly, I'm about to scoop my hand in there in a second. The hell?
Oh, she's drinking
some Granny Goose. Generic Safeway Signature Select strawberry cream flavored waters.
If you guys don't know what Safeway is, Safeway is like
our grocery store.
It's a grocery store, but in LA it's called Vons. It's like,
It's called what?
Vons. Mm-hmm. Vons.
That's a hurt name. A real
V O N. V-O-N-S. This is good. Like,
real talk.
Oh my goodness. Like, man.
This video is basically us telling you about this food.
It's good.
We decided to talk about a topic and get right back to this.
Everything on this table is bomb. No matter what you pick up, it's good. Let me dip this up in here. Maybe you have to do that challenge with like crab or something more messier.
Yeah, because it's really messy. And I think I've been put my hand on this napkin a few times not knowing. So Alice won again. I could not help it.
I keep looking at this napkin. I just want to like just pat my hands on here. I need to clean this bottle. That's hecka. I don't know if you can see this.
We put a dent in this food this time for all the haters out there. That shit we didn't last time. Cause it's lit.
You have to get this.
Here she goes.
You have to.
Here she goes.
Yeah. No, like you have to. Like, I'm not even playing with you. You have to. If you don't,
you wild.
It's gonna be me and you. It's gonna be like school on Saturday. No class.
Duh.
Ooh. Let's talk about freaking Disney Plus.
Ooh.
I can talk about that.
Disney Plus is popping, y'all. I already watched Xenon, the girl of the 21st century. I already put, you know, little baby up on game with all the movies. It's only $6.99. Y'all should get it. It has all the throwbacks.
They have Disney movies from the 1920s all the way to now.
Mm-hmm.
What were some of your favorite Disney movies? When you were growing up. I mean, Disney.
Like, what kind of Disney?
Disney shows. Disney TV shows.
Lizzie McGuire. That's So Raven.
That's even really Stevens. My top favorite. I didn't care for Even Stevens.
I did. Proud Family.
Love a Proud Family.
Well, I did Sweet Life of Zach and Cody. I did too. That's pretty good. Recess, I used to love that.
I used to watch Kim Possible a little bit.
Oh, yes, I love Kim Possible. That was my girl.
I'm your basic average girl, and I'm here to save the world. You can't stop me because I'm Kim Possible. The Proud Family. They don't make shows like that no more, though. We just watched The Color of Friendship.
That was so good, but it was deep. Watching that as a kid, you do not understand what they're talking about at all. You don't even understand the meaning of the movie.
That movie is deep and good. They need to make a newer, updated version of that movie. But it seems like Disney is recreating all the movies. Aladdin, I loved Aladdin.
Really?
I love that. I want to watch it again.
Okay.
I'm about to sing the song we don't even know right now. What else? I can't wait till Mulan comes out.
Oh, that is coming out. Huh?
I just watched that, not just, but recently, in the cartoon form. Uh-oh. Right now, I'm watching Beauty and the Beast, the cartoon on Apple. On the Apple. What's it called?
You mean the Disney Plus?
Her sauce makes a lot.
Yeah, because you could put that right back.
When we had our seafood boil, we ate the food the next day, and we each had our own sauce again. This is the third time. This sauce, it makes a lot. So go buy her sauce. And don't complain about the price, about it being
$30.99.
It's not even $30. Sorry. False advertisement. It's $25.99 or $24.99. One of the two. Mm-hmm. People be hating, like, it costs too much. Like, no, it costs more to buy all those seasonings and make it. I mean, you can, but you know.
Might as well get hers.
And they're complaining that it's not resealable. Like, that costs even more for her to make it resealable.
You reseal it yourself.
Like we said, people always find something to complain about. There's always going to be somebody complaining about something. That's why you can't worry about people.
Period.
Worry, just focus on you. And what you trying to do. Because people are always, it's always going to be a negative person. You can't help it. You literally can't help it. That's why you got to do you, boo. Do you, boo. But.
That's why you just got to beat everybody up. I'm just kidding. That's not nice.
This is good.
That is not nice.
That is not true. That's it. Dang, I hope I know how to add that clip.
Oh my god. What
movie was that from?
Madea's
family reunion.
Mm-hmm.
When the mom was in the room with the sisters and she was telling her that the mom let somebody rape her.
Mm-hmm.
And then you let him come in there and that is not true. Yes, that is true. And you're gonna tell it. Somebody know what I'm talking about.
I hope somebody knows what she's talking about so she don't look dumb as heck on this video. I know what she's talking about, but I hope y'all know what she's talking about.
I almost choked. I have water. I ain't drank this whole time. I could have did a no drinking challenge.
Right.
But since I just fell back like this, all that seasoning got back to me, and now I'm about to pass out.
Now I'm going to pull. I can turn it down.
But right. What if I do look crazy? You know it's a good time. Oh my God, I'm crazy.
But you know what? Why I'm so full is because you eat rice and potatoes.
Like, oh, yeah. Down.
How dumb are you? How freaking dumb are you? Sir, would you look at it?
Oh, look at this. What, are you wiping the windows?
Oh,
look at that. Just that's nice and shiny.
Oh, it's a 78.
Yeah. It's
Oh my gosh. I gotta see if I could put that in there because I don't know how to do that either. Ed Bassmaster.
It's been that video. Hella funny.
8 years ago. Y'all know. Like, comment down below if you know who Ed Bassmaster is. He did them drive through pranks.
The prank calls. Yeah.
The ugly face pranks. He's funny. So go look him up actually. Put Ed Bassmaster in and click in the filter, like his top videos. Funny. Get you a good laugh.
Laugh your ass off. Period.
Funny, but
I lost this little hand napkin challenge shit.
I didn't. Did I? It was like, I think I won. Even though my face ain't messy.
She won.
I was good.
Look, but she just got a heck of seasoning on me, y'all. That's what she did. Disrespected me like she always does. That was hella rude. Hella rude, y'all.
It is good. Alright.
I'm so full. I'm trying to keep eating.
Me too. Okay. I'm gonna eat one more cucumber. Right. Mm-hmm. I ate all the potatoes. Okay.
Potatoes be smacking.
I won. I didn't touch it. But let me just eat this. And one more cucumber. And it's a wrap.
Alright.
So we full. Oh.
The whole topic was this food, just so y'all know. We was coming with a topic, but see what happens when you have a little hoo-hoo and start your video. But it's all good. Cause you'll laugh.
In the hood.
You'll laugh. You will laugh regardless. Cause we're funny. Period.
I do a lot. I don't know why. We use a lot. It is salty. It's salt and vinegar, obviously, but I'm going to make some wings with this. I have an air fryer, so I'll be making wings. Oh, she keep wanting to eat them wings and sweet and sour sauce.
Yes.
But you know, it's popping fried chicken with honey and hot. Fried chicken with honey and sauce. But you guys, I'm gonna eat this cucumber and close out.
That's how you know I'm done. I'm dropping food and all kind of shit. It's a wrap. YouTube.
Right. So, if you guys like the video, please don't be afraid to press that subscribe button. Press that button.
Period.
Comment down below what you thought of the video or anything like that. Any suggestions or something like that. And like it. Make sure you like it. Don't dislike it. Please do not. Don't do all that. You don't gotta do that. It wasn't that bad. You know?
You can watch it. Period.
So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Anyways, press the bell to be notified whenever I post a new video. I post...
Ding, ding.
Ding. I post...
Not yet. You see how people disrespect you? So, they always gotta disrespect you.
I post every Friday at 6 p.m. Eastern or Central time. I don't even
Central,
know.
Central, I
6
think.
p.m. Hope you guys enjoyed it once again. I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Deuces.